We're capable of perceiving the transcendent dimensions of time and space.